What's good? It's your boy Big Mike, aka B Mike Rob, with Velado Footwear. It's definitely going down over here. Another Feature Fridays. We got a great artist in the building. You guys may recognize her from the rap game, season 5. She was the winner. She's out of the Los Angeles area. She goes by the name of Tyler Rain. What's up?
It's your girl Tyler Rain, the princess of trill, princess of the West Coast, and the hot baby herself here at Velado Footwear. And I'm excited to be here with you, Big Mike.
Man, I'm very excited because at the end of the day, we go way back. But with that being said, well, let's get right into it.
Okay.
So, you know, what's been going on with you, man? I mean, because it's like, it's so much.
Since Corona, since quarantine, just since rap game period, I've been getting ready for my new project to come out.
Okay.
I've been in the gym, you know, getting my mind, body, and spirit right just so I can come back out and I just be in tip-top shape or whatever. I just been working and grinding and hitting the street and just hustling, just doing the grustle, as you
there
say.
There it is.
Doing the grustle.
You knew I was getting ready to say that. So, like, so you were speaking about your new project. What kind of new project, like, you got coming out? Is it more uplifted? Is it more, I mean, like, upbeat? Is it more downbeat? What kind of project is it?
This new project is a different feel because everybody saw me on Rap Game as a little girl. So now that I'm about to be 19, it's really more of like a grown woman type approach. It's really more confident, more of a, like, you know, don't let these people out here just tell you that you can't do nothing for yourself.
Yes, it's
always like, it's an uplifting project. It's going to be different types of music on there. I have a couple samples from some great records. I can't wait for everybody to hear this. And it's just a body of work that shows you I'm a true artist at the end of the day. I'm not like just a rapper. I'm singing on everything. It's amazing. I'm not gonna give too many spoilers, but it's an amazing project.
I can't wait to hear, because, you know, I mean, we go way back, and you know, but you mean it's been like years with Velado. Like, how many years? About 8 years.
Eight years.
Can you believe that?
Time goes by quick. Like,
yeah,
it's crazy.
It definitely does. I want you to elaborate a little bit of how do you feel about the brand of Velado Footwear?
Velado is a family to me. I look at it as a family, family aspect, just a family period. When I first came, I was a dancer, so I was always wearing Velado shoes to dance in with the Millennium Dance Crew, doing all my competitions in Velado shoes. And then once I met with you, and I was like, you know me at 12, I was the boss that I was, and I was like, y'all need me because, you know, here's the A, B, C, and Y. But I love Velado. Velado has really been there for me since the start. Velado has never left me, and I will forever be a part of the Velado team. And Velado, shout out to y'all, because y'all helped me in my career tremendously. I love y'all so much, and we're going to do some big things.
Yes, we are, definitely. Definitely, because, you know, man, I'm just thinking, age 12 years old, and you're 19 now, and it's like, when you came in as that young entrepreneur, you gave me a presentation that I was thinking your mother was going to give me.
Oh, no, I came
and
in with
you came in with your books, your marketing material, your own little speaker. Back then, I don't even know this. That's when the speakers first came out.
I had a JBL. It was white. I was like, let me play you my music, too.
And she played the music, and I was like, okay. You know, from there on, I just knew that she was a young boss, and now we're here. You know, let's talk a little bit about your shoe, because when you came here and you pretty much supported Velado Footwear, the movement, and then you got a collaboration with Velado while you were filming on the rap game. And let's talk a little bit about your own branded shoe, you being the youngest to ever have your
own
shoe.
The youngest to ever do it. I was 16 at the time when I got my own shoe. It was a Team Rain ones. I had my own little signature on there. I actually found this out while I was on Rap Game. I had all the samples come to the Rap Game house. I was really excited because it was like a milestone for me.
Yes,
it was like, okay, I'm the youngest to ever have her own shoe. And I was stunned at the fact that they gave me the opportunity to do it at the same time. But I was just like, it was another milestone. It was another thing off my bucket list to check off. Like, okay, I got my own shoe. Now it's time to go bigger beyond just a whole bunch of everything.
Yes. So what would you tell the youth out there today if you had a message that you wanted to deliver to them?
Don't let social media fool you. Social media is the biggest downfall in our
generation.
Definitely
don't let that fool you, because I have an app that makes me skinny.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, go ahead. Makes me a little lighter too.
Light skin,
and you know, I put a filter on them, smooth. Where were you at?
Facetune.
That's what it is. And body shape.
But no, social media, what social media can dictate what you want to do in your life. Yeah. And that's the biggest thing in our generation right now. I just had this conversation the other day on my live, and I was like, you guys have to realize that social media is not reality. You guys got to figure out what you guys want instead of following what other people want to do.
Exactly.
You have to create your own path and create your own stomping ground to be whatever that you want to be. And I always tell people, like, it's possible, very possible. I'm a product yourself that it's possible that you can believe in yourself. And yes. you don't have to follow what everybody else is doing. You don't have to always just conform to the norm.
So what,
you can be different. You can be an alien. It's okay. I'm an alien myself. It's all good. I'm telling you.
Me too. This is a thick suit. I can zip out of this if I don't zip
It's okay to be different. And that's just what I got to press on to you guys. It's okay to be different. Different is okay. And just don't give up. Because you're gonna have times where you just want to give up and just completely stop. I've had those times. I'm still having them, but I got to remember the bigger picture. And surround yourself with people who really support you and really want to see you grow and not just there for the money or the bag. Like, they really want to see you grow as a person. Have family around you. So all about the people around you as well, because they're going to help you and push you to be the better person that you can be. So
teamwork is definitely
the dream work.
Yeah, definitely.
There's no I in team.
That's right. That's right. So Velotto has just re-released the Spectral 3s. Which was from back in the days, and when we released those, it was to unite people through dance and music. Yes. So how do you feel about the movement?
I love the movement, because without music, there's no dance. Without dancers, no music. You need dancers to dance to music, and dancers need music to dance to.
Yes.
So I actually love this movement. It's great. I've been seeing it all over social media. The Spectral 3s are hard. Go get them right now, period.
Go get them
T-Rains too. Go get them Cleos. Go get everything that has T-Rain on it. And that's on it. But no, I love the movement. It's a great movement. I love it. I endorse it fully 100% because as a musician myself, we need the dancers.
That's what's up. And with that being said, Tyler, I would let you go, but I can't let you go, being that this is Feature Fridays.
Okay.
And you have an opportunity,
okay,
as well as an option,
okay,
that you can either dance a freestyle,
ooh,
or you can go ahead and rap or something.
Okay.
So which one would that be?
I'm a rap, because I'm a rapper, but I dance too, but I'm a rap.
That's what it is. Tyler Rain is about to give us a freestyle right now. Feature Fridays here at Velotto Footwear. Let's go.
Okay. It's me, look, it's me, the only one that you see. I'm giving you tunnel vision, diamond in rough conditions, cruising possible missions, no tomfoolery, diss me, your jewelry come up missing. I move, y'all, it hurts to see me coming. You haul off at the mouth, a dentist you'll have to summon. I set off-ish like Cardi B, even offset, I'm about the action, Spike Lee, straight out the projects. Marry the beast like Alicia. Who needs a prenup? I'ma mess the street up like number 3 raised the heat up. Trick I came to eat up and comfortably raise my feet up. Ooh.
Period. Well, and with that being said, I'ma raise my feet up too. And wiggle my toes.
Wiggle the toes.
Oh, yeah. It's definitely going down. Once again, Tyler Rain.
Yes.
Thank you so much for coming through.
Thank you.
Feature Fridays here at Velotto Footwear.
Make sure y'all go get them T-Rain ones. Them Cleos.
Let everybody know how to follow you as well.
And go follow me on Instagram. Literally everything is Rain Tyler, R-E-I-G-N-T-Y-E-L-E-R. And make sure y'all go follow me on TikTok at Team Rain. Go get all the new singles and put my post notifications on, because music will be coming out soon.
That's what's up. Once again, you're tuned in to Feature Fridays over here at Velotto Footwear. We appreciate Tyler Rain for coming through.
Thank you.
We also appreciate that freestyle that had me put my toes up and wiggling at the end.
Wiggle the toes.
So that's what it is. Once again, we appreciate you. I'm your boy Big Mike, a.k.a. B. Mike Robb, Velotto Footwear. You already know you can't spell Velotto without the L.A.
That's what it is.